People ask, is it a street truck? Yes. Is it a race truck? Also yes. All steel, every fucking panel, everything. Steel, even decided to keep the bench seat. That's not nitrous, that's CO2, by the way. And even have the factory cardboard glove box. Running on Holley EFI. Tubbed the back end, but I kept the stock fender wells. Methanol tank. That's about it. And with the tub, it went 18.5 in the back with ladder bars, exhaust dumps. Still twin I-beam in the front, not a Crown Vic. She's old and heavy.